Welcome to this new tutorial. We will talk about Raspberry Pi 4. It's a getting started tutorial. The kit is composed of three boxes, and we have bought an add-on with a solid state drive of 1 tera. I will put some samples of different kind of projects that you can find on internet. So let's take off our Raspberry card and our SSD one. We will put this all together, really easy. Everything is Let's screw everything. Let's take off the SSD. Then let's plug it to the card. Okay, done. Now we can add everything. The great thing about this box I bought about this Raspberry 4 is that you can make it as desktop, and you've got the fan included, which is really useful. Be very attentive and look carefully how I plug the fan. Really be careful where you put the red wire and the black wire.